My name is Drago. I come from Croatia. I used to work as a translator, sitting at a desk 8 hours a day. I like being active. I like having the freedom of deciding when and how I'm gonna work. I met a lot of interesting writers through Fedora. Some of them became my closest friends. It's always nice to see them, just like yell across the street, "Hey, hey, Fedora!" It helped me like in Toronto becoming my home, actually. Courier job over office job any day of the year. Even when it's snowing, it's great.